duty tonight. He'll be on the pole alongside of Ashton. And off of turn number four, we're going to go green flag.
Good job done by all.
front end sheet metal just a dangling up there. And track officials are going to take a closer look at that car. Real good chance that Cruz would have a tire rub. Had to go back green flag race, revert back to the last completed green flag lap. That will be the 89 of Kurt Acton being shown as the leader now.
Thank you.
race fans, I'm not exaggerating, that had to be one of the best races I've ever seen. If you like that kind of race in Cochrane, let me hear you yell one time. Awesome, awesome, awesome joke.